The signpost that I recognize the most in the book, Hunger Games, is contrast and contradictions. On page 54, Katniss wants to cry and get it all out before she has to go out in front of everyone and cameras, but no tears come out. She doesn't cry because she is too tired and numb to cry, even though it would be better to do it alone. I think she couldn't cry because she had built up all the emotions about the games, and she just put too much pressure on herself.